About 1:45 last night, there was a fire call in the 8200 block of South Ingleside in the East Chatham neighborhood. The first call was just for a working fire, but they escalated it to a still in box within about 10 minutes. It was an occupied four-story apartment building, one of those U-shaped with the courtyard in the middle. And there was a fire on a couple floors, not throughout the entire building, but it also wasn't contained just a single apartment. One person actually jumped from a second floor window to get out and was taken to Stroger Hospital with leg and back injuries, a 55-year-old man. He was taken in serious critical condition, but not life-threatening wounds. There was also a 45-year-old man who suffered burns to his right foot and part of his abdomen, and he was taken to Jackson Park Hospital in fair to serious condition. Fire crews were basically wrapped up by about 3 a.m. I mean, most of the fire was knocked out by about 2:15, 2:10, and no firefighters were injured.